Islanders only had 5 shots in the first period last night against the Rangers. They have 6 already in the first 7 minutes tonight.
Well, they're not killing penalties, Brendan.
Yep.
That helps.
Turnover down low. Sorokin doesn't have to make a save on that try for Reinhart. This is against a Florida Panthers team who leads the NHL in shots on goal per game. Better than 37 shots a night on average for the Panthers. Here's Barzal cruising in. Bobrovsky's kicked his net off as that try is smothered by the goaltender. And then Wahlstrom went digging. Ekblad comes punching. Wahlstrom and Ekblad mixing things up here as the linesmen were quick to intervene.
Well, maybe 2-2.
There will be penalties. We'll see to who and how many. Ekblad's going straight off the ice, though. That looks like he's hurt. He's holding his right arm down.
Yeah, well, that's not a good sign. He's just coming back off an injury not too long ago. Wahlstrom's getting 2 minutes.
We'll sort the penalties out when we come back. Islanders and Panthers, good pace to the first period so far. It will remain 5-on-5. Both Ekblad and Wahlstrom gets 2 minutes for roughing.
Wahlstrom coming in right with an opportunity in front of the net. Barzal tries to get in, almost got an Lee-like goal from the other night. But there's Wally, and Ekblad comes in rather high with the hands, and Wahlstrom protects himself, so 2-on-2 is the right call. Got a stick down on the ice in front of the net. Is Bailey looking for that pass? But no reason for either one of those things to happen. The whistle's gone, and Ekblad or Wahlstrom don't have to get involved in a situation like that. Now Florida might have lost Ekblad.
Yeah, they proved more.